2019 Tiffin Phaeton. It's a 40 QBH. Big TV above the cab. We have the Freightliner chassis. TV, fireplace in the corner with a recliner, table, chairs. We have our storage.
Super awesome. So we talked and showed me the light up particular to
have our residential fridge with the pantry, the slide out pantry.
That's the way it was last year.
I mean, this is plenty big. You could wash your dishes and just melt the rice.
Sink, stove, convection, microwave. They have that, yeah, they got that whole thing doesn't pull out now. Nope, it's like that other one. It's like that other one. They changed it from 2018 to 2019. Yep, they changed that.
But you still had really nice features.
Yeah, last year that whole end pulled out. Is there a button or something? They'll get it to pull out if you need it.
This is cool.
I like how this is set up for the living area.
Yeah, I do. Look, there's one here and one in there. Look in there. The bottom drawer comes out.
Okay, so the bottom drawer is a pull-out drawer.
That's really cool. You have to push it in and lock it.
Right. Yeah, the wire's not connected. That blue connector.
So people, I guess, it asked to have one.
Here's our show special price for the 2019 Cleveland RV show. Yeah, well, it's carpeted too. So your couch.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
It's very 101.
That's the pantry.
They are adjustable.
Are they?
Yeah.
Okay. And you also got, honey, you got storage under here.
One of them we went and had a washer and dryer in it.
Probably.
Okay.
I don't know how deep it is, but there is some. This has drawers over here, doors there.
But that's a nice area where you can display.
And there's doors underneath there, the table.
Nice. I like that.
Doors there. Drawers here, and one of these drawers is a file box size drawer.
Cool.
So you wearing heels and you take a drawer?
Yeah, I saw this one.
But
because I walked in that about an hour ago, and I didn't mind my eyes. And the lady in front of me pulls out the pantry.
I'll just write a check and buy it for her, will you?
Your washer and dryer.
Bed. Cabinets. Drawers.
I think that's a hamper.
Well, she got a lot of underwear.
Wow. here's your closet back here.
Sliding door.
Here's your closet with a safe.
Mm-hmm.
And a shelf.
Oh. And the shower's over here.
Check this out. Your toilet paper is down here.
Yeah, knee height. So how do you fit there?
A bedroom.
Shower.
Showers. Oh, I love them. It's got a rain head.
I see that.
It's got a regular one.
Okay.